Hey there, everyone. My name is Rhett, and today I got sort of a little update, basically. So, you guys may know the thumbnails I usually use where I put Rhett on here for the reactions, but I'm not going to be able to do those for a while because, well, my thumbnail maker takes a lot of storage and I can't transfer it to my SD card like I can on my other apps. So, yeah. I'm going to have to just straight up let the videos choose the thumbnails for a while. But, yeah. But I'll see you guys in another video soon.